23rd, 1973, ngày 23 tháng 7 năm 1973, Sài Gòn, Việt Nam.
I've been reading some textbooks in the medical library. It's a mental illness, and it's making me sad almost all the time, you know. And all the behaviors you just used to describe me earlier are basically the symptoms of it.
A mental illness? Is there anything we can do about that?
I mean, there's medication, and you can always go up to the doctor, but I don't really know if it's gonna help me at this point anymore, you know? I've been feeling this way for very long times, and I thought it was because of bullying I had back at school, but I don't know anymore,
okay, just those two.
I feel so hopeless, you know?
We are.
I was in 7th grade, and they told me to man up, live it through, and appreciate for what I have. How's that helping me, you know?
But, Anna, you're so much older now. Your parents should be concerned if you've been feeling this way for so long.
I guess you're right. Okay, I'll try to talk to them. But just give me some time to think about
it. Of course. Take all the time that you need. Until then, I'll be here for you.